Atlanta Capital Columns, which you call the Babyphorus Columns.
Who?
Here, Babyphorus Columns, constructed by Ramses II, who constructed the first pylon and succeeded the open courtyard. Here also in front of us, we can see just remaining a hanging mask. Hanging mask for Abu al-Hajjaj.
Constructed it.
Yeah, this looks like new, but this is an oriental one as oldest. Mosque here constructed approximately at 1300 after Hijra. After